Easy, easy. This looks promising. Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me. There. Time to get that spear.
Hmm.
go on forever. Joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Oh, Mother. Hear me as I count off my years of devotion.
Good for an old remedy.
Yeah.
This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers. There, bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brom did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following made short work of it.
If it's Braum, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. Hunt's over. Fight's on.
Strong.
You will be, Braum. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Soaked from melted snow.
you